Sam's going to attack with a left leg stepping round kick that's going to get to the body, to the head. Alright, and what's important here is if you do this, as that, have your right pad up, ready for the right straight defence. So as he steps up with that left kick, I'm going to actually move that way like that. So I'm going to move off step with my left leg. But as you do that, I throw the straight right at the same time. So you've got to work it as a timing sequence. You go like that, boom. So you're stepping inside and straight down the pipe like that. So as that step comes back, you're off stepping straight away and counter it. Okay? So as he steps, so as you see that step, bam, step inside and throw the straight right. Make sure you keep good defence. So that's the first section. As he steps, move and hit. He now tries to counter right hand, which we go back into the same thing as before, leaving knee. Now I'll pace myself and I go back to that four count. Left, right. So I go left body kick, again, one, right, straight, left, right, kick. So you're getting that flow sequence when it comes to combination number one. So again, the routine, I step, right hand to block, knee. And now go switch, one, two, three. All right, again. Steps up, I move up, one, check, knee, in, one, two, three, four. All right, one more time. Moving up, one, two, knee, in, one, two, three. Okay, off you go, guys.